Today I want to try taking these basic items here and turning it into a free source of air movement in my greenhouse. It won't be much, but anything is better than nothing when it comes for free. So here we have a fan I salvaged from an old computer and a solar panel from some cheap LED lighting that I got at Walmart on discounted rates in the clearance shelf kind of item. So I don't feel too bad about taking it apart to find out what's inside. Alright, let's start by opening up the back of the solar panel, seeing what we can see. First off, we got two layers of screws to deal with here, so I'm going to deal with this uppermost piece first. Only four, so it shouldn't take long. Alright, so here I can see that top piece basically just houses three rechargeable AA batteries, probably somewhat designed to go with solar items. There's the specifics for you. I'll put these aside for now, as I only want this to work when the sun is actively shining. It would appear that this top piece, or this next piece I should say, second down, also houses the original plugs for everything and the on-off switch, which I may or may not want to make use of. Take a look inside that. Looks like on the bottom piece we have the pure panel, sealed in place with some liquid rubber from the looks of things. Let those screws fall out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, missing one. And that one doesn't want to go anywhere apparently. And here we have the power supply and control. And now for the part where I officially break something that was still working before I played with it. I can fix that though. Easy fix. Bare up the ends of these wires. Probably not the best way to do that, but it works. Now I gotta say, I'm curious to know what kind of voltage this thing puts out, so I'm gonna go grab my meter. Well, the numbers aren't showing up too well in this. But I just wanted to officially test this for the record in a nice sunny spot. And I've got that reading at 7.62 volts. Fantastic. That tells me that is working just fine. Well, while it seems bright enough to me, it's clearly not bright enough to the solar panel. And I'm getting the best reading I've gotten so far at this location is 2 volts. And I'm pretty sure I need 6 to run that fan. Oh, 1.992. So it's still getting some, but not a lot of power. So here we have it, up and running. Powered by nothing but the sun. 2 spare parts, wired together. Here you go. That helps make the greenhouse just a little bit more environmentally friendly, using a little bit of solar power there. Helps the plants out a little bit. A little bit of air movement, help them grow up a little bit stronger.
Thanks for watching. Happy gardening. Have yourselves a great day.